Hi YouTubers, this is my son's new projector he got from JCars today. He's so happy, now he can play. He can connect it to his Xbox, laptop,
Foxtel,
or a DVD player and watch them on the wall. Now here's a demo of what he can do with his new projector. Now I shall swap the camera over quickly to the wall and you'll see his Roblox game, what he loves to play with his new player.
Blind the camera out.
You just have to wait till the vision shows on the wall. Come on, Christopher, put it on. There's the Connex.
Tarchi Metro, as they called it.
Tarchi Metros. That's all the bits down there showing the train. It's an awesome projector. I'm not showing the hole in the one, I'm putting it down here. It's an awesome projector.
No, actually, this has turned into a complete failure.
Why?
The train's split in half at the back. Let me just respawn this train.
I can't see your player properly.
I'll send the video here. That's a quick demo. That's it.
Oh, show your player.
Start the camera.
Show the player. Put it forward a bit. There's his new player. As you can see, he's got a nice pair of glasses and pretty hair.
But the head's not working properly on this game.
Yeah, this game makes your head go funny. I'll notice that when I play.
That's it.
Over and out. I hope everyone likes, all you YouTubers love his new projector. Over and out. More videos coming soon when he films trains in Southern Cross tomorrow. Yes, he's back to Southern Cross tomorrow's new. You know how much he loves to film the N classes and the A's.